Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard here from DataLeonard.com, and in today's video tutorial I'm going to show you two different ways you can make more money with your crypto. And this is specifically for those who like holding crypto. If you are the type of investor who like buying and holding crypto for a long-term investment, then while you are holding your crypto, this is the best strategy that you can use to earn more crypto while holding that. So if you are new to this channel, consider subscribing, hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published on this channel. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, that way you encourage me to create more free content like this on YouTube. So the platform we'll be using to demonstrate this is actually the OKX platform. This is the platform we'll be using to demonstrate this, and why I decide to use this is because this is simpler and it is very easy to follow. So the first thing we want to do, the number one way we want to earn more money with our crypto holding is by going to the OKX platform. First, you need to sign up for an OKX account if you don't have one already. Links will be in the video description. So once you sign up for an account and you verify your account at least stage 1 and 2, you will need to come in here to stake your coins. So there are different forms of coin staking, but this particular way is the OKX actually have a feature here. When I come in here to finance, whether you're using the mobile app or you're using the desktop version of it, if I come in here to finance, you see the end tab here. Once I click on this end tab here, it brings you here. And on the end tab here, we have the end, then we have the flash deals and so on. So on the end here is where you see different types of currencies, different types of coins that you can actually stake. As you can see here, Matic, you can stake Matic, you can stake USDT, you can stake Cardano, and all of these coins. I know these are the coins that a lot of persons are buying, hoping that this coin gets to a higher price and then they will sell it back for profit and the rest. But the thing here is, while you are holding this coin, you can actually make more money with it, with using the OKX N features here. So when you come in here to the end, all you just need to do is search for the coin that you want to earn. As you can see, if you are staking USDT, you earn 14%. The APY is 14%. If it is Matic, 14. If it is Cardano, you get 9.3, and all of these. Then you see that the terms there are flexible, meaning that whenever you don't want, you can always cancel this. For instance, I have some Matic here. All I just need to do to use this feature is just to click on select, and here it says staking. So the staking, I can go with this one, which is 90 days, and meaning that it will take 90 days. If it is flexible, you are going to use, means that you can cancel this whenever you want. But this will have to complete the 90 days before you can actually cancel this. This will have to take 60 days, this 30 days. If it is flexible, mean that if I don't want, if I start now and in the next minute I decide not to continue again, I can easily cancel it. So go with the 90 days, which is has more percentage, and then I'll go ahead and click on subscribe. And then when I click on subscribe, I'll go ahead and select the maximum, and here it will tell you that your subscription once meet the minimum requirement. The requirement for the Matic will be 10, so if you must have up to 10 Matic to be able to do this, 10 Matic should be around $10 or $15 or thereabouts. So once you do that, you go ahead and click on confirm, and that will be staking for you, and on a daily basis you'll be earning from this APR, the APY, which is actually calculated here, which is the first way. So you have your coins already, you can come in here to use it. The second way is actually taking advantage of the flash deal. So once I come in here to the OKX announcement tab, you see that very often this is done on a weekly basis. Very often you see OKX will launch this NU staking and flash deals. And one thing about these flash deals here, if I click on the flash deals, one good thing about them is that it takes a very short period, the duration is always very short, and then you earn more on the APY. On the APY you earn more. So this is going to be 110%, and this will last for 7 days. And the last one here that just got finished was 56%, and it was for 7 days. This one was 1000%, and it was for 10 days. And this one was 100%, and it was for 10 days. So this is the one that is ongoing next, and this will start from the 27th. This is going to start on the 27th at this particular time. So it means that if you have this coin already, you can come stake it here for 7 days and subscribe to this when they start for 7 days. And in 7 days, you earn this. So meaning that when you subscribe to this, you are going to get 110% APY in 7 days, depending on how much you put in here. And remember, since it's a flash deal, it's going to actually get about 350,000 of this coin. So once people are subscribing, all you just need to do to follow up this is to check the announcement and get the details. So if I click on the announcement, it opens on a new tab, and here they are saying that the term will be for 7 days, and then the total limit is this. Individual limit will be 1,000. So as an individual, you can give deposit up to 1,000, and so if this gets up to 350,000, it will automatically end. That means you will not be able to do it again. So it means at this particular time that they are specified there, you need to be here as early as possible and then stake your coin or which you bought already, and you can start earning from it. This is one way. The first one is you have these coins already, you can take advantage of this. And then the second way is the flash deals. Whenever it is announced, you can take advantage of it. And then the other way you can earn more coin or more money with your coin, holding your coin, is yield farming. So the second way you can actually earn more coin with your coin holding is yield farming. And I do yield farming with CherrySwap using the OKT coin. So all I just need to do is, you know, get the OKT coin. I'm actually holding the OKT coin because I see a lot of potential on the OKT coin. Just like Binance coin is doing right now in the market, I believe that OKT coin is another coin that will do very well in the nearest future. So I'm holding those coins instead of just holding it and keeping it somewhere. All I just do is come in here to the CherrySwap, exchange some of those coins to earn more CherrySwap. As at the time I started this, CherrySwap was about $1.80 or $1.70 or thereabout. But right now it's at $2.80. So I'll keep earning more of this CHE coin using my OKT. And whenever I decide not to continue any longer, I can just go ahead and unstake. I've set a step-by-step video guide that shows you how to do this on a mobile phone, how to do this on a desktop version, and all of those videos are available in the video description. So you can just go ahead and check those videos and see how you can take advantage of this and start earning from this platform. So these are just the strategies I just wanted to show you. First is you take advantage of the OKS earn platform by taking advantage of either their flash deals, you know, staking your crypto here and be earning daily some percentage on a daily basis, or you can take advantage of the yield crypto yield farming platform by just, you know, buying coin and staking them here, and you're earning more coin with that. And if you do this in 2-3 months, 3-5 months or 6 months, you will be amazed at the kind of result you get. So these are just the two basic ways that you can earn more money with your crypto, and this work with every platform you can never think of. But basically I use the OKS and the CherrySwap platform, and I believe if you start using this platform today, you were going to thank me later. So that is all I have for you in this video, and if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next video. And as I said earlier, details about how to use the CherrySwap is in the video description, and then the OKS, all you just need is just deposit your coin and then, you know, subscribe to this and you start earning on a daily basis. So that is it for this video, and I'll see you in my next video.